Hi friends, this is Sakura Pretty Notes. I'm super happy today because I'm going to show you this beautiful box that I got from Mori Paper, or in Swedish, Mori Papper. And this box is actually a Swedish company, and they have Japanese stationery, which was very, very nice, but it's actually a company based in Sweden. This means welcome to us at Mori Paper, creativity in a unique format. With us in Mori Paper, you will find creative boxes full of things and possibilities for your creativity. With us, you can buy what's this in English? Subscription boxes full of pens, paper, stickers, blocks, and much more. Visit us at moripaper.se. So yeah, thank you Mori Paper for the box. I only bought one box. I didn't subscribe to the monthly subscription because I wanted to try it first, but guys, I loved it so much that I'm actually going to subscribe because everything was so beautiful and everything was packaged so neatly, and it felt so nice to open everything, you know, with like scent pop and IncuCrate. I mean, I love those boxes as well, but you just like open the lid and everything is there. But here it was two different packages and some loose objects, and there were these small sakura ornaments that I will show you, and everything was like so neatly packaged. It had little boxes and little bags, and it was just like a very nice experience opening everything. It was like more like opening a gift than a subscription box, and that made it very, very special. So it came, everything, inside of this newspaper in Japanese. So I'm guessing that this was an actual newspaper from Japan, and it's very nice that they use it as like recycled wrapping. So let's see what is inside of here, and I assure you guys, you're going to love everything. Everything was so beautiful. So let's do this so that you guys can see everything. So it came with this paper that says "Tack för din beställning," which means thank you for your order, Mori Paper. And this very, very beautiful sakura paper. By the way, the theme of this box is sakura. So everything was sakura, and I loved everything. And you can see it is so, so many things, and everything is so pretty. And I just, like, just opening it now made me so excited again. Okay, let's start with this corner. So first we have this washi tape that actually has gems. So these are very beautiful, colorful washi tape with these like circle pearl ornaments, and I just think this would fit so good to like decorate a journal, like the cover of a journal, the outside part. I think this is so beautiful, it's meant to be seen. It's just so pretty and it shines so much. I love it. The next thing we have is this other washi tape, which is more like a normal washi tape, but with this type of decorative lettering, some things in Japanese, some like stamp-shaped decorations, and I just thing is so pretty. We can actually open it. I was waiting to open these things because I wanted to open them in the video. So now that I'm filming the video, we can actually go ahead and open them. So let's see, how do we open this? I think I might need scissors. I thought it had like a easy open thingy here, but... Or? Yes, I found it. So, there you go. So, these washi tapes have this kind of patterns, and they're so pretty. Wow, look at this. How cool is this? Oh, they are so beautiful. Look at this one with the roses. Oh my god, I love it. I love this so much. They look very, very, very cute. Wow. These are really nice. Like, really, really nice. And they feel like really good quality. Well done, Mori Paper. The next thing is this keychain with this very cute Japanese style girl and with a kimono or, yeah, it's very pretty. Kokeshi doll, it says. Kokeshi. I don't know if it means something. Maybe it does. If you guys know, then please let me know. Yeah, Kokeshi doll keyring. Very cute. There was something else like this. It will come out. Here it is. This pen. It's also like a Kokeshi doll Japanese style mascot pen. So it's like the same kind of doll. And this was so pretty. Like with the sakura and the color. It's just like, I remember, like, it was my life's dream, one of my life's dream to go to Japan. And I went there in 2016 with my family, with my parents and my brother. And I remember in, I think it was Nara or in Kyoto, maybe it was Kyoto. One night there was a place where there was this very, very big and beautiful sakura tree. It was massive, just super big. And we waited there and the sky was very clear that day. So the sunset was just majestic. It was like a fantastic experience to show, to look at the sunset behind the sakura tree, and then when the night fell on us and the lights turned on and they were lighting the tree with all the flowers. It was like a magical moment, and I remember it so clearly, and this pen reminds me of that. Maybe it's the colors of the sky with the sakuras. Oh, it makes me so nostalgic and it makes me want to go to Japan again. So hopefully I can go next year or in 2 years with my boyfriend. So we'll see. Then we have this bookmark. This bookmark was actually outside of the paper when I first opened it. And it's very, very pretty. I'm actually going to start reading a horror book this weekend, so this is going to be perfect for it. Then the next thing, which I think is the one that I like the least in the box, is this pencil. It's just like a normal, regular pencil. There is not much to it. I guess it has this grip. Maybe it's a grip itself that is supposed to be like cool. I like that the eraser is pink, so. But yellow is not my favorite color. So this pencil is probably the thing that I like the least. However, I still think it's a good addition to the box. So why not? It's a nice pencil anyway. Then this was my favorite thing in the whole box. This pen with this sakura decoration and then the colors here in the barrel. This one is black. This one is pink. This one is green. And then this one is blue, and it has this little diamond-ish on the top, and it's just like so feminine and beautiful, and I love this pen. This might be my next pen for Swedish class. And then we have also, this was one of my favorites, this set of sakura themed stickers with this mountain over here with the sun in the back, this sakura branch. And this looks like a Ninetales. I think this is like those famous foxes. I don't remember. But I think in Naruto, this is called Kyubi, I think. The spirit that lives inside of Naruto, if I remember correctly. But yeah, these are just really, really pretty. I really, really liked it. And then we have this stencil, which I actually have the exact same stencil that I bought here in Sweden, but in transparent. But this one is pink, and pink is my favorite color, so I'm very happy that I got it in pink. Now I will start using this one. And then we have this little pouch with these very cute rabbits. I have no idea what it says here, but I hope that it's something cute. And this is very, very cute, and it has these markers here. I tried them yesterday, and they were quite good. These are more like coloring markers. I wouldn't say they are so much for lettering, but who knows? I'm not a lettering expert, so yeah, maybe. Why not? And you guys, like, we have already gone through so many things, and there's still so much left. Like, this box was so big, and it had so many nice things. And then this one is an eraser that I actually had gotten before from, I think it was Inkucrate, that sent one like this, but in blue. And when the blue eraser is touched by the sun rays, it turns green. So this one that is pink, it might turn in a different color. If I remember correctly, this one turns a bit orange. I can't show you guys because now it has been raining a lot in my city. It's been raining for the past 3 days and there is no sun. So it won't change color because there is no sun. Welcome to Sweden. But yeah, if there was sun, it would change color. And I think it would turn orange. I will have to show you another day when there is sun again. Maybe next year in the summer. And the next thing is this. This actually came wrapped up in this ribbon that was very pretty, but I couldn't put it back on. So these are little envelopes to send like little notes to your friends or just store some small items. And they're very cute. I think that they are very practical. Like if you want to store maybe a small present for someone or Christmas cards, they are very cute. They're very small and very cute. The next thing, these are little sakura ornaments that came in the box. They were spread around everywhere and that was very cute. I love sakuras. I mean, my channel is called Sakura Pretty Notes for a reason. And these are going to be very useful for me to decorate other notebooks or like when I take notes from school and post the pictures of my notes on Instagram, which is Sakura Pretty Notes. And you can follow me there and look at all my notes from Swedish class, or sometimes I just show bits of my journal. So if you want to see some pleasant handwritten aesthetic pictures, then you can go and follow me there. And I will be using these flowers for that. I think these are just meant to be thrown to the trash, but they are so cute. There is no way I'm going to throw this away. And actually, maybe I can put this inside one of these envelopes because they fit perfectly. So maybe I'll do that. The next thing, there's so many things still, is this pouch. There were other pouches, by the way, but I took the things out, but everything was packed really neatly. I will leave some pictures here in the video so that you can see how it looked before, because everything was actually split in two smaller packages and then there were packages inside, so it was really a really nice experience opening everything up. And well, these are three bracelets. They are a mix of red and pink and they are very, very, very cute. I wore them the day that I got the box and they were very comfortable. They feel a bit fragile. Like, if you pull them too hard, they will break. But if you're just careful, then it should be fine. I really, really like this one. It looks like, it reminds me of my teenager years. Because I remember there was a time where all of the girls were wearing bracelets like this. Maybe a bit thicker. But yeah, everyone in my home country of Mexico was wearing these kinds of bracelets for a long time. So it makes me a bit nostalgic as well. Okay, the next thing is this, also like a bookmark that says Sakura. This one is like plastic, no, not plastic, like wood. Wood, and it has this ruler. So it's like half a ruler, half a bookmark, and this very beautiful Sakura design, which I really, really like. Like this one will help me decorate my notes as well, because Sakura Pretty Notes. The next thing is this set of page flags that has this lime pattern. Then this one has pie, frogs, it says something about toothpaste, I guess. This one has balloons, I think, or no, it's matcha, mochi ice cream maybe. And these are also grudar, so frogs, grudar in Swedish. And this is just like some flowery detail, some princess torta or these kinds of cake, and something in Japanese I have no idea what it means. And this one as well, they are very cute, and the color is very like toned down, so even if it's green, it's like very aesthetic, very pleasant. And let's see what more, there's still a lot to see here. We have this, I think this is a pencil holder, but I might be wrong. I'm actually not sure what this is, guys, if you know. Oh, maybe this is for the cable, right? Yeah, of course. Yeah, you put the cable here, and then you, this is like so that your phone's charger doesn't break. Yeah, of course. Because I tried to put the pencil in here and it didn't work, so I was a bit unsure. But now that I see it, it makes sense that you put the cable through here, and then this sits on the like mouth, you could say. So the place where your phone is charging, like let's say this is your phone, then the cable will be like this, and then it will look as if this piggy is biting your phone. How cute is that? And it's not only cute, a bit funny as well, but it also protects the cable, because if it bends, it can break. But then with this kind of thing, then it won't break. So yeah. Okay, now I know what it is for. And then we have this little set of clips. These are very cute, and this is actually very convenient for me, because I use clips for work a lot. Like at the end of the month with accounting, I have to prepare the accounting folder, and sometimes I have to put clips on the receipts. So every month I use a lot of clips, and this will be very nice for that. Very colorful, very sweet. So thank you so much, Mary Paper. The next thing is this set of what's this in English? Post-its is a brand, but it's sticky notes, right? In Sakura pattern with these beige flags. So as I said, like everything is Sakura, and I love Sakuras. So all of this is just perfect for me. Like I can just write some notes in Swedish and then put this with the name of the channel, Sakura Pretty Notes, and the Instagram logo. Like this is going to be very, very useful for me, and it's so pretty. I think I will decorate my journal with this Sakura theme this weekend. And then this notebook was very, very interesting. If you see, it is not like waxed, and it doesn't have any rings. It has this type of like string that goes around the notebook and then into these holes, and it keeps it in place. And not only that, but the pattern, the back side here with the butterfly and the sakuras is so beautiful, and this front side with the fan, is it a fan or a harp? I think it's a harp actually, like a long harp or something. It's also very pretty. And then this detail with the little bells here, it's just like so delicate and beautiful, like handcrafting in a way. And then the paper inside is actually a bit, it looks yellow in the camera, but it's actually like cardboard color in real life. Like it is not as yellow as it looks in the camera. And I think this might be from recycled paper. And if that's the case, then I love it even more, because something with the stationery addiction is that you use a lot of paper, but I still try to recycle after I have used paper. So if this is made from recycled paper, then I'm even happier. Finally, is the last thing, is this beautiful, beautiful Sakura Neko notebook. And I just think that the drawing is so pretty. Like this is definitely like a wallpaper I would have on my phone. And how cute is the cat, by the way? Like this art is just so beautiful, so peaceful. I don't know, it makes me just happy by looking at it. So this notebook was really, really nice. And I use notebooks a lot. So this one will come in very, very handy. And it is so, so pretty. and then on the inside it is lined paper, and it has on the top space to write the topic and the date. So yeah, this green page flask came inside of this blue pocket or pouch, but it was so hard to get it out that I didn't want to put it back in. But yeah, that was everything for this Mori paper box, and I am quite happy with the contents actually. Even my boyfriend said that he thought this box was better than the boxes I usually order from Japan, so he encouraged me to subscribe, and I will. I think this weekend I will take a look at their website again and see what else they have. Maybe they already know what the topic for the next month is, and then I will gladly subscribe. And this is the website in case you guys want to take a look, moripaper.se. And this video is not sponsored by Mori Paper. None of my videos are sponsored by anyone. Mori Paper, if you are watching this and you want to sponsor me, then please do it. But no, this video is not sponsored. I usually show you guys very genuinely what I think of the boxes that I get. You know that I love stationery, and I will always be honest about everything. For example, about this pencil, I think that this item is a bit like, maybe this, it could be like an extra thing that I got, but I don't think that this one is the same as pretty as the other items. So I'm not sad that I got it, I'm very happy that I got it. But yeah, if you had to ask me, Sakura Prey Notes, what did you like the least about the box, I would say it is this one, and I'm being genuine when I say it. So yeah, let me know what you think of this box, if you're interested, if you will subscribe, and yeah, please like the video if you liked it, and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Thank you, have a lovely weekend now.